guys, it is Cassandra, and I'm looking all weird tonight because I'm gonna do some makeup. Yeah, I am doing a St. Patrick's Day collaboration with some of the ladies in the Geeks and Beauties community, and so I've got like all of this stuff all over the place where you can't see it because it's secret. So, I guess we're gonna get started, huh? First thing we're gonna do, we're gonna eat a marshmallow egg. And why are we eating a marshmallow egg? Because we have a lot of stuff here and this is scary. This is super scary, man. So, as I'm eating my egg, let me explain some things to you. I am not so good at makeup. Hence why this series is called I Suck at Makeup. I'm not terrible. I can do some things. I can make stuff look presentable. But I am not a makeup artist. So, right there, there's your disclaimer. Not a makeup artist. With that said, I am going to be using some things in this look that I have never used before, hence the marshmallow egg. So, please be advised that this may turn out awful. And that's okay. Makeup is for fun. We don't need to be 100% perfect every time. We're gonna try some new things. We're gonna see how it turns out. And if this turns out looking like a clown, I'm okay with that. So, now that we have finished our egg, let's make sure we don't have chocolate in our teeth, should we? I have a mirror right here. This is my mirror right here. No chocolate in my teeth. No chocolate in my teeth. Okay. I guess we need to start, huh? I've procrastinated enough. I'm gonna try to show you the products that I'm using and maybe they'll work out. So, some of this stuff I don't even really know. This is the L'Oreal True Match Lumi makeup. Oh, yay. This stuff tells me a lot. Okay, again, as most things, this is actually my daughter's foundation for her stage makeup, so I'm not quite sure that this will be in my color, but we try it. Also, for the record, I haven't actually planned out this look like most people do. I'm just gonna kinda throw stuff on and see how it works. So with that said, I want to try. Got some stuff on here. Where shall we start? All right, I'm gonna start by putting primer on my eyeballs so that I can put some eyeshadow down. Da-da-da. forgot to show you my primer. I use the Urban Decay primer. Before that, it was a NYX color correcting palette. Yeah. How do you know I'm not a makeup guru? Because I don't use these like any fingers. I can't do crap with these fingers. Everything gets done with my pointer finger because I need this thing to be useful. This is not useful to me. Okay. So eyeshadow on. Ooh. We're gonna start with. No, we're not gonna start with that. We're gonna start with this. I'm going to use my Urban Decay Full Spectrum palette again, where these bright colors come really, really, really in handy. All right, so we are going to start with this color down here. Oh, I can't see it down here. This color down here, Mean. Yeah, sorry, the mirror doesn't fold back, so you're just gonna have to deal with that. So this lighter color, Mean, I'm gonna kind of put that all over the place as kind of a base, kind of highlighty thing. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to come in with this darker one hatter, like on my actual lids. Yeah, so hopefully. To do is I'm going to take like the bigger fluffier end of this and I'm going to take Mean again and kind of try to blend it a little bit and make it look normal. I don't know, like, it's green eyeshadow, can it look normal? The key is just really that we don't want like a really harsh line in there, so it's kind of to even it out a bit. That doesn't look so bad. Alright. Now comes the scary spots. So, what we're going to do is I'm going to do. I should have curled my eyelashes. I didn't get out my eyelash curler, so you're just going to have to deal with that. There's going to be no curled eyelashes. I'll do that anyway. All right, next I'm gonna put on my eyeliner. And I am doing the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in gold. And we're gonna try a lot of things tonight. Favorite. I don't like working with gold like most people. I normally work with black, so I'm not into the gold too much, but I do like how it looks against the green. So, and then on the bottom of my lids, that was my marshmallow egg trash. I'm gonna move a little closer to the mirror for this part. Excuse me. I'm going to put some of the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk on my waterline to kind of try to make my eyes pop before I put some shiz down there. I'm going to do is I'm going to go back to my full spectrum, and I'm going to, let's see. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this Midnight Blaze here. No. Do I want Midnight Blaze? No, I don't want Midnight Blaze. I am going to use Goldmine, which is kind of this yellowy, goldish color to start down here. But I don't want this brush. I want this kind of angled brush, which is not really for this purpose, but I want to get a really nice line in here. Now we brought some gold underneath and a little in the creases, the corners there, to do that. Which then, I'm going to move to my blush for now. I am going to do like a highlighter thing, but I'm not going to do that quite yet because I'm gonna save that. So I have my, what is this, my Gwen Stefani Urban Decay blush palette, because I like it. No, wait. Yeah, that's what I'm going to use. I have another blush palette. I couldn't decide which blush I wanted to use at first. So we're going to take this brush. Who are these by? These are my Coastal Scents brushes that I use for like everything, so... we are going to use, I think we're going to use Cherry here, which is this lighter pink color, because I don't want like a harsh blush. And we're just going to lightly blush it. Yeah, just like that. Because then what else I'm going to do... All right, here comes the scary parts. So I'm going to use that brush, and I'm gonna try to use this lo-fi to kind of, you know, contour. That's the word I want. And I've never really done contouring before, so now we're getting into the parts where I don't usually do this stuff. So we're gonna try it. Oh, that's awful. I don't like contouring. All right. But now we're going to get to the fun parts, because now I'm going to highlight some stuff. I do have a highlighter, and I'm scared of it. So my highlighter that I'm going to use, I don't want to spill this too much, is I have this Makeup Forever Star Power, does it have a color? It doesn't have a color on it. 970. It's this really nice kind of mint greeny kind of color. And so what I'm gonna do is hopefully this works. Thank you. it is green and kind of shimmery like this, I'm going to use a little tiny bit to try to highlight these cheeks. I don't know where to put it. All right, we're going to put it here. Oh, it's not too bad. It's kind of shimmery. That's okay, because we're going to actually go over this with a different color, too. Little highlight there. All right. That does not look awful so far. So, then what we're going to do is... I'm gonna try to mascara so that way I can get that part done and then the rest of it can go on. And I am using Miss Manga Voluminous. Who the hell is this? L'Oreal Miss Manga stuff. Okay. So good with mascara, by the way. Oh, a little stuck. That's all right. Okay. So the eyes are pretty done. What we're going to do now is the super scary part. I'm going to start with. So I have this glitter from NYX in gold, right? I think it's gold. Yeah, gold, in gold. And so we're going to kind of put a little in here to kind of highlight a little bit more, which is where this gets scary. So, all right, we're going to start with that. And so what I have here is the NYX Glitter Primer, which is just kind of like a base that makes the glitter stay where you want it to stay and not all over your face. So, that's a little too much. But that's okay, because we have two sides of our face. What we do is we boop, 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 boop. Probably put more glitter on because, you know, it's glitter. But we're not done yet. So next, after the glitter, we're taking these. These are from Makeup Forever, and they're called Strass. But they're basically little rhinestones. And we're going to take these little green rhinestones. Now, here is also where I show that I am not a makeup artist, because makeup artists put these things on with tweezers, and I'm just going to use my fingers. So what we do is we take a little eyelash glue and we just pop it on the back of the thing and then pop it on your face wherever you're going to put it. sometimes this is easier to do with a friend, because then they can hand you the things as you put them on. Too much glue. This is what I get for using a freshly opened glue instead of one that has been used for a while. I'm also going to try to do it both sides so that way it kind of stays even. For a minute. That's what I'm gonna do with those. I was thinking about going like all the way across my eyebrow, but I think that's gonna be a little too much. A little too much for that. I mean, I've already got the sparkle highlights, the glitter on my cheeks, so I think that is that. So all that's left is my lipstick. So I have a choice to make. I actually have two lipsticks because I couldn't decide between the two of them, and now I have to make a decision. So both of them are by NYX. I have a dark green Wicked Lippy in, what is this in, Risqué. So this is this darker green color. Or I have the NYX Macaron Lippy in Key Lime Lime. Which is this color. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go with the darker color because my eyes are real light and there's this gold going on. So I think to kind of anchor it all in, I'm going to try this. We'll see how this works. If I hate it, I'll wipe it off and put the lighter one on. Kind of feeling the dark lip. What do you guys think? Do you like it? I kind of like it. All right, so now we'll take my hair down so you guys can see. There's my look. Here is my St. Patrick's Day look. So let me know what you think. Do you like the glitter? Do you like the dark lips? I really like the dark lips. I really like this green lipstick a lot. How do you feel about my jewels? Am I jewelry? I feel a little bit like Poison Ivy though. yeah, let me know what you think. Should I try the light green one next time? Should I try that for my next look as a light green lipstick? I don't know. Leave me some comments. Let me know what you think. Are you into this? Are you into the green? Let me get all up in here so you see it. Are you into it? I'm kind of into it. I think it's kind of cool. I actually might wear that out somewhere someday. So let me know what you think. Leave me some comments. All of this. What's your favorite part of this look? Let me know down below. Make sure you subscribe to my channel so you can see all of my videos. You can find me on Facebook and Instagram as Dear Cassandra Morgan, and over on Twitter as Cassandra Morgan. And make sure you check out my vlog channel. There's going to be some cool stuff coming up. I will see you guys next time.